In a fresh development, India government has informed the Supreme Court on Monday today that it has intelligence inputs of links between some Rohingya Muslims and Pakistani ISI and ISIS, making them a serious security threat to the country. In its 15-page affidavit, the government said Rohingya are active in Delhi, Hyderabad, Mewar and Jammu predominantly. It added it will place all the intelligence inputs in a sealed envelope before Supreme Court on 3rd October to prove its claim that Rohingyas are security threat. The center said many Rohingyas have illegally got voter identity cards and PAN cards, and some are even using hawala route to raise money for illegal activities. NYOOOZ TV.